Got Sasquatch boys. I never got quick revive because this is a no perk. I literally forgot what my challenge was about. As you can see from the title, we're gonna do the no perk Easter egg. I've never actually done a no perk Easter egg in any zombies game, so I was like, you know what? Let's start it easy. And what easy map to do than Rave in the Redwoods? Let's show some Infinite Warfare zombies some love. We gotta revisit this game from time to time. And we are not using Director's Cut. We're gonna do this legitimately.
Fetch me their souls.
Place ourselves in a corner. That means they can't spawn behind us. Let's go turn on the power, although it'll be completely useless. But we need to turn it on to get to the boat. Oh, zombies, no, that's a cheating right there. Can't just stay in front of the boat like that. Okay, I gotta get in my head that this is a no perk, so I gotta be on my toes right now. Alright, here we go. That is the wrong equipment. I need to put my pouch in. Man, I really have not done this legitimately in so long. I'm getting all my shit confused. Okay, so now we gotta go to the deer statue. No, that is not the right step. We gotta go to the rave, main rave area. Why? What? When did I get Jug? Wait, what? Hold on, when did I get Jug? I went into the room, but I did not interact with the machine. What? Maybe I did get Jug. I'm so confused. Let's go and get rid of Jug. At least that's the good thing about this zombies, you can get rid of your perk. Look, we're still good. It still counts as a no perk run, because technically we did not get hit 3 times, which would have been a down.
Fetch me their souls.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. These guys are a one-hit kill, these guys are a one-hit kill. Stand in the position that they can't get behind me. Dude, those guys are terrifying without perks. Hey, there we go. Alright, we're done with that. Alright, this gun's unpacked. We shouldn't have too hard of a time getting their hands off. No, I failed that one. Oh, shit. I failed again. Okay, we're getting a shotgun. Maybe that's gonna help. Jesus, how many spawns? That whole area is lit up. Oh yeah, this gun is working way better. Dude, and I gotta kill this guy in time too. Oh my... I underestimated how hard this was gonna be. Die, you... Oh god, oh god, oh god. Whew. Nice. Alright, we're good. Step one completed. That was way harder than it should have been. Oh, I fucking hate this part. Die, you piece of shit. Nice. Alright, we're done with that. Number two done. What gun should I take? Like, honestly, the boss fight, it honestly does not matter what gun you take. Because you just use the wonder weapon. No, this is not gonna do. And no, this gun is not gonna cut it either. Now you're speaking my language, box. Ah, you bitch. Thank you. So I don't think the big thrasher insta-kills you with a jump, but he'll probably red screen me. I will do my best to not try to figure that out. Boss fight hype! Zombies, chill. I did not get this far to just die, like, immediately. Oh, yep, he red screens you. I knew that. Boy, I'm gonna need you to stomp on here real quick. Please. Okay, we're good. Okay, I think I got it, yep. I got another one. Okay, we got another one. Slow and steady, people. Slow and steady wins the race. You ever heard the story of the tortoise and the hare? I was the tortoise. Oh god, he's jumping. Good. That one's gone. Oh my god. Come on, boys. One more. Final stage. Come on. I can do this. Just gotta believe. Oh god, you bitch. You're like literally in the middle of the way. Move, zombie fuck. Die, you bitches. Die, you bitches. Die, you bitches. That's one. That's a two. I cannot die here. I cannot fucking die here. Oh my god, you see, as soon as I start saying shit, things will start to go bad. Oh, let's go. All right. Time to kill this bitch once and for all. Oh, I can air dodge now, bitch. You're fucked. Dude, if there was one thing that Irish luck could have given me, was that. Whoop. Nah, you can't touch me, bitch. Hey, there we go. Woo! My god, first, what was that, like, first try? Second try? Let's go. Rave in the Redwoods, no perk Easter egg in the bag, baby. Oh, hold on, it's not done until I pick this up. Woo! That was easier than I thought.